Russia continues to send vehicles to the front. The Russian army, which was heavily hit in the Ukraine war, is trying to hold on to the region by constantly reinforcing its military units. It is noteworthy that the vehicles in the images are old and most of them are not military vehicles.